Congratulations on your new vlogging camera! Pero, ano-ano pa nga ba yung mga dapat nabilhin mong accessories? Hello, TalaFriends! Welcome to another TalaHaul video. If hindi ka pa makapag-decide kung ano-anong mga accessories ang dapat mong bilhin dahil limited budget ka, please keep on watching. Number 1, camera case or silicone case. Since we always carry our precious camera around, it will be wise if we will protect it from scratches or accidental drops. I bought this case from Alliya.ph on Shopee. It cost 468 pesos plus 88 pesos for the shipping fee. Ito yung color na pinili ko since fan ko ng nude colors. Pero marami pang mga colors na pwedeng pagpilian. And meron din sa iba pang mga model ng mga camera. Number 2, handheld flexible mini tripod. Your camera is more comfortable to handle when you use a tripod. Actually, I was torn between Joby GorillaPod and between this one. But since my tendency mag-loose yung joints ng GorillaPod, ito na lang yung pinili ko. Mas komportable rin yung grip niya since rubber feel yung kanyang texture. I bought this one from SJ Cam Philippines on Lazada. Price is 440 pesos with free shipping. Number 3, camera bag or sling bag. I used to carry around my camera just by holding it. Sobrang hassle kasi may bitip ka pang phone and wallet. In fact, naiwan ko na yung camera ko sa isang food chain recently lang. You can check out what happened by clicking on the link on this part, and I can also put the link down below. There are lots of camera bags to choose from. And for me, dahil maarte ako, gusto ko pa rin stylish. This is the bag that I got from CODXX on Shopee, and this is only 88 pesos plus 65 pesos shipping fee. Since hindi fully covered yung bag, ayan, as you can see, pwede ko pa rin ilagay yung camera inside this bag without unmounting. Kunwari nakakabit dito yung camera, pwede ko pa rin siyang ilagay ng paganyan. And then, ganun. Diba? Hindi hassle. Madaling kuhanin pagka biglang kailangan ko palang mag-vlog. Meron din compartment for, halimbawa, extra batteries or SD card. So, diba? Very convenient. And since maluwag din siya, pwede ko rin ilagay yung cellphone ko sa loob. Kaya, yung kamay ko, hindi na rin siya ganun ka-overloaded na to the point na may iiwan ko pa yung camera ko or yung cellphone ko or yung wallet ko. Number 4, external mic. Since yung camera ko walang external mic input, hindi siya applicable sa akin. That's it! You're all set and you're ready to go. If you find this video useful, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Please also comment down below if you have any suggestions on vlogging accessories so I can also check them out. Thank you for watching and see you on my next video. Bye!